time to play High School Liars Club. And here's your host, former Costa Mesa High School principal, Mr. Littke.
Welcome to High School Liars Club, where each week three high school juniors lie through their teeth to impress their classmates and win big prizes. Tonight's categories: beer and beer drinking, older brothers bench press, celebrities you partied with last summer, fights you had before you moved here, and Cindy Cordero. Brian O'Connell, you're our returning champ, so why don't you start off?
All right, I'll take beer and beer drinking for 100.
How many beers did you have before your high school's last football game? Brian.
I know I only had, 14 shots of tequila, and I had a beer chaser after each one, so just 14.
Good lie! Brian, you're still up.
All right, let's stay with beer and beer drinking for 200. I mean, it's basically my life.
Okay, easy, Brian. What was the strongest beer you ever drank? Alan.
I was invited to this biggest beer drinkers competition up in Canada, and I had about 65 really big ones, and those babies were 700 proof.
700 proof. The maximum proof for an alcoholic beverage is 200.
Oh, I said this was up in Canada. I mean, if you're not going to listen to me.
Mark.
Strongest beer I ever had was when I hung out with the Hells Angels. Oh, yeah. I think it was 200 proof, but I was so messed up, I forgot the brand name. But you can call those guys if you want, and they can tell you. Just ask for Spider or Buzz.
Oh, good lie. Spider and Buzz. Nice touch. Okay, Mark, do you want to stick with beer and beer drinking?
No, let's try Older Brothers Bench Press for 100.
Okay. How much can your older brother bench press? Alan again.
About 700 proof.
Proof? You mean pounds?
Oh, yeah. I was using a metric system. He's a state champion.
Really? What state?
Canada.
I don't think so. Brian.
My brother can only bench press 550 pounds, but that's because he hurt his shoulder hand gliding in Iraq with the Green Berets, and when he got hit by a missile, and, you know, what sick thing is, he likes it. He's that big of a psycho.
Whoa, nice lie. Incidentally, do you even have a brother?
No, just two sisters.
Whoa, good work.
Yeah, well, I got three sisters. One is on the Olympic SWAT team up in Canada.
Yeah, great. Okay, let's meet our contestants. Brian O'Connell, it says here you were almost drafted by the New York Rangers.
Oh, yeah. The scouts saw me playing street hockey one day, and they made me an offer right there, but I was busy dating this porno star, you know.
Okay. Mark Higgins, it says here you once spent the night in jail for assaulting a cop.
Yeah, well, it took like six of them to bring me down.
Whoa. So you have a criminal record.
No, I don't. There was a big fire at the police station, burnt all the records.
Uh-huh.
Especially mine.
Okay. Alan Dubois, your dad once ate a snake?
Oh, yeah, it was about a 7-footer. He ate the whole thing. I got the head at home.
Oh, really? What kind of snake was it?
Police station, the fire burnt down the records and the...
What?
Pass.
All right, Brian, you're in control.
Okay, let's see. Celebrities you party with for 100.
Okay. How did you get to party with Van Halen? Alan.
My brother plays a trombone for them.
No. Mark.
My cousin sold a gun to one of their roadies, so I got to hang out with the band at their hotel. We played quarters and trashed the place.
Okay, we're gonna have to check with the judges on that one.
I was in Van Halen's hotel room that night, and I didn't see you there.
Oh, that's because I was on the balcony with Eddie Van Halen.
Oh, I was in the bathroom with Alex Van Halen.
Oh, yeah, I saw you there.
You did? Great. I saw you, too. You were on the balcony. Give him the points.
Okay! Hey, Mark, you get the 100 points, but that's not enough. Brian, you're our winner. All right, it's time for the bonus round. Time to play Fool the Idiot.
Brian has to convince the idiot to lend his car, not tag along, and give him $100.
Okay, Brian, Fool the Idiot.
Hey, man, I heard about this really big party, you know? It's a modeling school in Ventura, Wall to Wall Chicks.
Awesome.
Yeah, see, my Lamborghini's in the shop, you know?
Oh, I got a car. You can take my car.
All right, dude. But see, you're going to have to stay home because that's the signal for the girls to meet us at your place, you know?
Oh, right. Right. That makes sense.
Oh, yeah. Plus, dude, you got to give me $100.
For what?
Oh, come on, man. The Super Bowl. You bet Buffalo.
I did not. I bet Dallas.
Oh, well, yeah, I meant last year. But come on. Yeah.
Bull crap! You're a liar! Oh. Liar!
Almost beat the idiot. That's all the time we have. Good night. We'll see you next time on High School Liars Club.